Good evening. Welcome to .programming.blogspot.com. Today we will learn how to pass value from one form to the another form. I have used Studio 2013 in the Windows Phone application. How to open create a new project in Windows Phone project. Select Windows in the Windows Phone application. After selecting the form, the Solution Explorer contains the single form 1.cs file. Open this file. The single form takes the single button. When we click on this button, the form navigate to the other form. So add the new form, add new item. That is the form 2.cs file. Form 2.cs. In form 2.cs file, takes the argument in the constructor of the form 2. So make the string s equals to nothing. If we pass the value from form 1 to the form 2, the string s contains the string. Okay, the string variable s is contain some strings. Otherwise, give the message into the message box is nothing. Message box dot show s. Okay. In the form 1, when we click onto the button, then button pass the string to the form 2. So make the instance of the form 2 object equals to new form 2 and pass the string. When we assign some string here like the hello world, pass this hello world into the constructor form 2 here. S contains the hello world. When we click on button, then create instance of form 2 and pass the string into the constructor here. S contains the hello world and give the output on message box. Okay, if we directly run the form 2 application, then string s contain nothing and message box show the nothing string in the place of hello world. Okay, object dot show is a method in which we can show the dialog form 2. Okay, start string. That is the by default form 1 is selected into the program.cs file. Take some times. That is form 1 is running. When we click on button 1, the form 2 is open and string s contain the hello world and message box show the s is hello world. Yeah, that is a hello world, is a form 2 initializing component and show load the form 2 after the click OK button. That is the form 2. Okay, when we run directly the form 2, the constructor form 2 contain nothing string in the variable s. Okay, here is the form 2. Okay, start the form. the nothing, okay, and initialize the form 2. So here we pass the value into the form 1 to form 2.